Alright, everyone, welcome back to Let's Play Kingdom Hearts. So, we are going to start the next round of cutscenes. Where did this door come from? Better find Riku first. Oh, fuck, I forgot about that. Alright, let's see Riku and kick off Armageddon. No, don't climb the tree! Why are you doing that?
Where's Kairi? I thought she was with you.
The door is open.
What?
The door is open, Sora. Now we can go to the outside world.
What are you talking about? We gotta find Kairi.
Kairi's coming with us. Once we step through, we might not be able to come back. We may never see our parents again. There's no turning back. But this may be our only chance. We can't let fear stop us. I'm not afraid of the darkness.
Riku.
Sorry, I got distracted. I got distracted while I was waiting for the cutscene to finish. And actually, you know, now that we have the Keyblade, we can just kind of beat these things down, which is kind of nice. I mean, they'll never stop coming, but I do get some experience points for it. So, I mean, I'm not one on grinding, but when, like, I don't have to do anything, they just keep coming, and I have, like, an endless stream of health replenishment. Like, it's kind of a why not situation, you know? Looks like I'm only getting one experience point per shadow, though. Let's see where we are. Only 10 more. I'd like to get to level 5 before we continue on. That was kind of my hope, was that I'd get to level 5 before we can get to the island. So, I mean, we're nearly there. There we go. Up to level 5 now, so we can continue. Riku's disappeared into the darkness. So, I mean, we might as well try to find Kairi. And we will.
Kairi!
Sora.
I'm gonna put a painting in the middle.
You know, I bet you that,
What do you know, you big Pluto?
What do I know? Come on, Pluto!
Dream. Ugh, where am I? Oh boy. Do you know where we are? Hey!
Alright, so we are now in Traverse Town, which means we can just... Oh, no, apparently we can't smash the boxes. The boxes hate us. Oh, and I forgot about the Trinity symbols. That'll be fun. Oh, I thought there was going to be a cutscene. This is totally weird. I'm in another world. So... this looks kind of like Tidus to me, but I'm guessing maybe... I wonder what happened to Mom and Dad. People with nowhere else to turn come to this town. Where am I from? None of your business. Don't ask that question here. Everybody's got an unhappy past. It will not open the rest of you. Okay. Although you have a fucking Keyblade, but maybe you just haven't learned how to use it yet. So I'll leave you alone. And then what's... oh, wait, is this a letters thing? Oh, postcards. Send 10 postcards to win. I don't think I ever collected all the postcards. Hey there, how can I... aw, it's only a kid. I'm not a kid, and the name's Sora. Okay, okay, simmer down. So, why the long face, Sora? You lost or something? No? Well, maybe. Where are we? Huh. Traverse Town. So, Gramps, is this really another world? Don't call me Gramps. The name's Sid. Anyway, not sure what you're talking about, but this sure ain't your island. Guess I better start looking for Riku and Kairi. Well, good luck with whatever it is you're doing. If you run into trouble, you come to me. If you ever run into trouble, you come to me. I'll look out for you. Sid is so sweet. I love Sid. So we're going to go ahead and save. And I don't think we really have any reason to buy anything right now. And that shop won't be open for a while. Let's just smash. I guess there's nothing in these, so there's no point in continuing to smash them all. And here's a Moogle. This is the item workshop, Kapu. Kupo, we're researching item synthesis and super weapon forging. That door leads to the second district. Beyond that lies the third district. Well, thank you for that. And I don't think we can open this yet. Those creatures from the island. Yep. I have to admit, Sora isn't as easy to handle as Terravenn and Aqua. I forgot how much the games have changed since the first one. I mean, don't get me wrong, he still handles okay. It's not like it's unplayable or anything. But it's not as smooth as it was with Aqua, Ventus, and Terra. Because, you know, these games are like a good 10 years apart. And so it says that we still have something to deal with. I don't think that was it. Maybe the game just takes a while to settle down. So that's items, equipment. And all we have is the kingdom key. But we also have... Okay. Alright. So we're gonna just leave it there. And then I believe if you, like, enter certain buildings, yeah, you'll get to see bits of Donald and Goofy. Doesn't look like he's here. Keep looking. And it's just stuff like that. I'm not gonna go into it too terribly much. Currently closed off, because we'll see that in just a bit here. Yeah, all of this is currently closed off. So we'll just leave. And if you continue entering places, like if we come over here and deal with these bitches, we see them there. Where is he? Leon. That sort of thing. I don't remember what purpose the gizmo shop serves again. We'll figure that out later. But now we're just gonna work on getting through this next part of the game until we can face Leon. And Leon is kind of such a cheap fight, because no matter what you do, it results in the same thing. Win or lose, it doesn't really make it that much of a difference. You get an item if you beat him, but if we don't successfully beat him, I'm not too worried about it. I like all the money we get, though. It's not a huge amount of money, but it'll do the trick. It adds to our wallet. I think there's another scene, though, that we have to trigger before we can go back to the first district. I don't remember what it is, but we'll just kind of do it big. I don't think we'll be able to go straight back to the first district, even though they connect, because if memory serves, we can't do anything until we do the main boss of this area, and it's not Leon. So we'll have to come back through here. And we're not going to see the main boss here yet, even though it will be in this area, because we haven't triggered the fight with Leon. So it's like just one big mess. So see, we can examine this. It looks like it's locked. We can't go back over there. So I don't think there's anything for us to do here. I think maybe we just go back to the first district. Oh, we can go into the vacant house. I mean, I guess that's something. Except there's nothing to do here. And it didn't trigger a scene or anything. So, I mean, I guess we'll just head back, go back to the first district and see what comes of that. I do like in this game, though, that you get experience for technical skill, like by blocking something or keeping someone from landing a hit. I mean, yeah, that's a nice feature. It's too bad they didn't keep that in the other games. We should be facing something else here pretty soon. So maybe we'll go back to... I think we have to go back to Sid's place. I don't remember doing much synthesis work in this game either. I'm not much on the building mechanics of any game, really. Oh, yeah. Okay, here we go. This is what we needed. So I guess as soon as I had triggered them showing up in the second district, I could have just left, returned to Sid's shop, and we could have moved on with the game. But at least you guys got to see a bit more of the second district. You got to see a fun feature, all that. With seeing Donald and Goofy moving around some, and we have to see the third district and the limitations of our movement right now. So we'll go back into the accessory shop, and he should be. We'll talk to Sid. Still haven't found him. Keep your chin up. Take another look around town. What do you need? Let's go. Let's chat. Oh, okay. That's all he says. Okay. Well, we'll go ahead and save one more time, and then it should move us to the fight with Leon.
They'll come at you out of nowhere.
Who are you?
And they'll keep on coming at you. As long as you continue to wield the Keyblade. But why? Why would it choose a kid like you?
Hey! What's that supposed to mean?
Never mind. Now, let's see that Keyblade.
What? There's no way you're getting this!
Alright. Then have it your way.
So... damn. Leon doesn't really fight fair. And he can really kick our ass. I'm not gonna waste items or anything fighting him. If I get it with just this stupid tactic of let's get right up in his face and smash him with a Keyblade, then great. If not, you know, oh well. I do like the technical points I'm getting. Oh, there we go.
I can lose.
Now you're gonna...
Oh, you're slipping, Leon.
I went easy on him. Looks like things are worse than we thought. A lot worse.
Gorsh, there's nobody here. Sure is spooky.
Actually, I'm not scared.
Excuse me. Did the king send you?
Come on, lazy bum. Wake up. You okay?
I guess.
Those creatures that attacked you are after the Keyblade. But it's your heart they really want. Because you wield the Keyblade.
I'm so glad that you're okay, Kairi.
Kairi? Who are you talking about?
I'm the great Ninja Yuffie. I think you might have overdone it, Squall.
That's Leon.
The Keyblade.
Yeah, we had to get it away from you to shake off those creatures. It turns out, that's how they were tracking you.
It was the only way to conceal your heart from them. But it won't work for long. Still, hard to believe that you, of all people, are the chosen one. Well, I suppose beggars can't be choosers.
Why don't you start making sense? What's going on here?
Okay. You know there are many other worlds out there, besides your castle in this town, right?
Yeah.
But they're supposed to be a secret.
They've been secret, because they've never been connected. Until now. When the Heartless came, everything changed.
The Heartless?
The ones who attacked you, you remember?
Those without hearts.
The darkness in people's hearts, that's what attracts them.
And there is darkness within every heart.
Hey, have you heard of someone named Ansem?
Ansem?
He was studying the Heartless. He recorded all of his findings in a very detailed report.
Gorsh! Can we see it?
Its pages are scattered everywhere.
Scattered?
Too many worlds.
Oh, then maybe the king went to find them.
Yes, those were my thoughts exactly.
We've gotta find him, quick!
Red! Trust me, Ninja Key!
That's right. The Keyblade.
So, this is the key.
Exactly.
The Heartless have great fear of the Keyblade. That's why they'll keep coming after you, no matter what.
Well, I didn't ask for this.
The Keyblade chooses its master, and it chose you.
So, tough luck.
How did all this happen? I remember being in my room. Wait a minute! What happened to my home? My island? Riku! Kairi!
You know what? I really don't know.
Alright, this part has run a little long, so I'm gonna stop here. Thank you for watching, and I will see you next time.